gonna go in here and have a beer and an appetizer. I'm bringing Cindy here tomorrow for her birthday.
You a dirty dog.
Oh, sure smells good.
Oh, this is a cute place.
Not very busy right now. That's cute. Scooter's having fun.
Take a picture for Linda.
Aren't you quite curious about all this? Huh? Okay, been a fun day.
Ready to go.
We're gonna say good night. Oh boy. We're gonna walk this trail here.
Scooter's gotta wet it down. Hold me, Scooter.
Right at the base of these plateaus.
Coral. It's coral pink.
Wow. You see how blue the sky is? It's like this all the time. Since we've been here. We've been here 6 weeks. We're going to stay another month.
Turns to little puffs, goes to seed.
Which one is that?
I don't know, this little purple flower that goes, and that's how it goes to seed.
Look at that. We've got three different stages of that.
Yeah.
That's fascinating.
There's some cattails.
We get in the car and we don't know where we're going. There's so many places to go here, to go to here. And we find these places. We don't even look them up, we just come across them. Utah sure is beautiful. How blue the sky is. Not even a cloud. That dirt. So pretty. They've made hundreds of movies here in Kanab, mostly westerns, but they made Planet of the Apes here too.
You're with us.
Just for a little bit.
Roadrunner. I think it'd be better to come when it's a little cooler and prepared.
Well, I might come back and walk this. It's quite a few miles. We don't have any water with us, so we can't go any further. You can dehydrate real quick like out here in this kind of weather. You get up in the morning, there's no dew on the ground here. Very little moisture in the air.
I would like to try to do it when it's cooler. And oh, have a good meal and have a backpack with water and everything.
Yeah,
and
we
then
will.
Come up.
Okay.
But it's too warm. He's huffing and puffing, and I'm an old lady.
It's so, the difference in the shade.
Mm-hmm.
It's like you're on the moon. You step out in the sun, it's hot. And it's got to be 20 degrees cooler in the shade. Some of the best firewood. It burns hot, slow, and leaves hardly any ash, and it smells so good. Come back here with some supplies. Has he got a goat head or?
No, this, look at the
he
texture.
He doesn't like the texture of the ramp here, the ridge. It must feel funny
it's
to him.
Pointy.
Strange.
Feel
to him.
It, it's pointy. He doesn't like that. Come on, hurry. Hey. could find a beautiful picnic spot every day.
Every single day.
And the leaves are falling. That's so pretty. Virgin River.
This is the Virgin River, yes. Very famous river here in Utah.
Scooter will leave no sand unrolled in. You baby.
God, he's so we love sand.
Dog. Woohoo, Scooter, it's a dirty dog. Woohoo, he's a dirty dog.
That's okay, he's having fun.
Oh, yeah.
It'll wash off.
As I could go. He's too heavy for mama.
The texture of the bridge. He doesn't like it.
Best water is found.
The sand.
Oh, this is where you do the rope for strength.
Happy almost birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Your birthday is tomorrow.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Appreciate it, baby.
We all love you.
How many of you are there?
A whole bunch of them.
Cheers.
Cheers.